was first heard of in 1773 in Cox's Museum. It was made by John Joseph Merlin. He was a suave figure in society, and I'm afraid sometimes mocked.